All right, it's time for some more Tomb Raider. just wants to get out. Stuck. This is so ridiculous. Like, what's that? If that's what I think it is, I swear to God, look at that. Why, it looks like a way out. Better. Jesus Christ! How was I to know he was gonna show up? Jesus, alive! Okay, so now I'm on the other side. The only thing that remains is I gotta flood the other side. What? We got over that way before this way. What's the problem now? Oh my God, are you kidding me? There you go. Okay, now what? And we should be flooding the other side right about now. not. Plus, I gotta go back. There we go. That's supposed to be our way out. Oof. Thank God we're out of there. Thank God. Alright. Okay, now that we're done with that, let's see, where am I at with this? Christ, how was I to know? That was a good thing I saved. Jesus, what? Well, I'm out of shotguns. Christ almighty. Let's try this again. That was ridiculous. I mean, how was I to know? Oh, that's right. It's a speech down here. Nice try, dog. Just die already, Christ! We're gonna have to do that again, because Lara just can't stop shooting at dead things. Oh my lord. I mean, this was not too problematic in the first game, where as soon as Lara defeated one enemy, she went right ahead and targeted the next. Here, you don't get that liberty. And that actually does burn up ammo, which is something I'm not willing to waste. Jesus Christ, what? Forget it. I'm not gonna waste my time a third time with this. My lord. I swear, a lot of these enemies take... Like I said before, Lara just spends so much ammo wasting it on dead bodies. It's just ridiculous. And like I said, in the first game, this wasn't too much of a problem. At least as soon as the first enemy was... Oh my god, are you kidding me right now? Now, this is something you don't encounter all that much in a stream. How did Lara get... Oh my god. It's already bad enough here that, Lara keeps shooting at dead things here, and now all of a sudden he gets stuck because of a stupid game bug. This game is really starting to try my patience. Not that I had any to begin with. Bad dog. Bad doggy. Bad dog. What the? Jesus Christ! Well, at least I got him. Okay, that's that's much better. So much better. What else is going on with the crane, though? Oh, I see. It's a path back up. All right, I thought there'd be... I thought there'd be some sort of, like, useful items down here, but I guess there isn't. Oh well. Jesus. I don't think the hooks can kill you. At least I don't think they can. I don't know. Oh, yes, they can. I don't know how. I mean, it's just a hook. Well, okay, maybe impaled by it, but it was swinging towards you, though. How exactly do you take damage from a swinging? Okay, maybe it could knock some sense into you. But never mind. Jesus Christ, though, this. And like I said, the only real positive about this is that at least I'm learning. At least it's a bit of a learning experience, so I guess that counts for something. Come on, you gosh darn dog. Kinda works. Although I kinda wish I didn't fall in the water. Oh my god. Okay, that kind of works. God alive! Seriously? Well, at least I'm glad I brought the enemies back, but, certain things will be easier to deal with, but. I think that's it. Maybe I have to trigger. I think this game just took too many liberties and having too much high damage item or properties. Really? Christ! Now what's the issue? Yeah, go ahead, run away. See if I care. You'll have to come back at some point. Oh, Oh, come on. But that's it. That's the solution. That's the solution. You have to get it from an angle. Gotcha. Then you veer slightly to the right, and that should have you grab onto the ledge. Of course they run away. Like a little chick. Oh, wait. I got one of them. Got it. That's how it's done. That's more like it. Not going through that again. All right, that's much better. So now where do we go from here? Ooh, we got acid now to deal with, huh? Just a scratch, nothing more. Although I am curious to see what was down there. It was probably a death trap of some kind or another. You know what? I am actually gonna indulge my curiosity for just this one time. Just one time only. I'm gonna indulge my curiosity about what was down there. Just to see if it really was a death trap or if it was something else. Okay, forget it. Looks like I'm not gonna be able to get to it, but whatever. Oh well. Oh, Jesus. This is the incredibly long and boring. And yes, I know there is a glitch to this, but I just don't know if it's worth it. And you thought the ladder climb in Metal Gear Solid 3 was unbearable. This one's not as. I wouldn't be surprised if there was an achievement for it. Very nice. Okay, I wasn't sure if I was supposed to jump off of that or not. Almighty. Well, they're not to start that far behind, so I guess that's a positive. Okay, Laura, no. No, sweetheart, no. No, just no. You weren't supposed to get damaged at all. Did it once before. Don't do it again. Also, I'm supposed to back somersaults into that. Hang on just a second here. I'm gonna see something here. Yeah, I heard, like I said before, there is a glitch where you can actually just bypass this whole ladder altogether. But I heard it's super hard to pull off. Yeah, like I said, it is super hard to pull off. Plus, like I said, the climb up isn't that tedious. I mean, it could be a whole lot worse. Time. Please stop injuring yourself, Lara. Please. Wait. There's something in there. Yes, there is something in there. better take one of my large kits. That's much better. I'm saving it right here because I'm not going through that again. Yeah, like I said, there actually is something in there. What is? Well, maybe if we flood the area, maybe that might reveal. Never get. Oh, is that the blue key? That has to be the blue key. That just has to be. Sure enough. It looks like a blue key. If it looks like a blue key, if it walks like a blue key, and it quacks like a blue key, I'm pretty sure it's a blue key. Uh-huh. Sure enough. Well, I kind of wish they wouldn't, have it in places where you take fall damage. Because, yeah, that took a lot of health out of me. I don't understand why. It's just more cryptic nonsense, I guess. Stupidity at its finest. Jesus! Oh my god! See, this just proves my point. This just proves my point. That wasn't that high of a fall. And I lost all my health. Oh my god. My kingdom for some common sense. Lara, stop. My kingdom. See, I don't understand why. And I highly doubt running off of it would have helped. You know, had Lara just... Gosh, I don't know, maybe, never mind. This is just so tedious. No, stop that, Lara. Stop it. There you go. There you go. Nice work. About time. Oh, for Christ's sake. And like I said before, these are not Uzis, these are MAC-10s. God. Nice try. Oh, what the? That was... Oh my god. How was I to know that? If there's one thing this game is really good at, is testing your patience. And mine's really testing it right, getting tested right now. See, this is exactly my point right here. This is my point right here. Lara does not target the other dog. She just kept shooting the one that was already dead, wasting ammo. Are we dropping shotgun shells? Yeah, but I gotta save them. Because they're powerful, but I don't have a lot of them. Gotcha, sucker. And you leave nothing useful behind. What a surprise. And I doubt your dog friends would, have something of use on them. Oh, Jesus Christ. More cryptic BS? And like I said, the harpoon gun is useless, so I'm pretty much defenseless underwater. And I can prove it too. Yeah, you see? It's so useless. Yeah, it's useless. I mean, yeah, sure, I'm taking baby steps and progress here, but that's not the problem. The problem is, it's repeating the same thing again and again and again. That's the problem. And I'm getting annoyed with it. Hang on. If he's that far away, I can just do this. Okay, so I'll come back later. I wonder. I wonder if I can lure the diver to me, get out of the water, and get him from there. Okay, so maybe the harpoon gun isn't as useless as I thought. It says that you have a difficult time of, who's damaging who. That's the hard part. Oh, Lara, go. Was close. I don't have a choice but to use this, as much as I don't want to use it. Well, there's a helicopter. Got him. And I got a large medkit to boost. So, oh. Well, there it goes. That wasn't so bad. At least that part wasn't so bad. Well, that's a shame I can't take the fire extinguisher. Oh well. Oh, there is something down there. I spent too much time putzing around. What do we have here? Is that the M16? Sure looks like it. Nice. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Well. Wait. Oh, no, wait. Oh, that's right. I don't have to start so far back. So I guess. Good for me. Good for me. That's right, I saved. Circuit board. I really want that M16, so. Oh, for Christ's sake! You can't get both. Well, okay, you technically can get both. That was bad judgment on my part. First you get the circuit board, then race back, then you get the M16. God. You know, had Laura not stalled, I probably would have made it through. But no, she decided to take her sweet bippy time. This game's really starting to try my patience. And I'm not even halfway done with the level. Suffer a scratch. I think I did the switches thing out of order, too. I'm supposed to go for the one on the left first, then the one on the right. Jesus alive. This is getting ridiculous now. I mean... No, seriously, this is really starting to get ridiculous. Well, I suppose it doesn't really matter if I save here or not. I'll grab the M16 first. Okay, that takes care of that for right now. Doing? Well, at least I'm safe, so. And the irony in this whole thing is there's an extinguisher on the wall, and yet Lara can't use that. Like, how am I supposed to get out? This makes no freaking sense! How are you supposed to get out? I can get the M16, no problem. But when it comes to the circuit board, once you're in that fire, you can't get out. There's no way out. I know I sound like I'm nagging and whining and all that stuff here, but it's the unspeakable truth. Too bad Laura didn't equip any, burn ointment. Oh, my sweet, gentle Jesus, this is really starting to get on my nerves. And no, you can't run all the way back to the water. Oh my god! What are you doing, you airhead? I'll just wait for it to restart, and I'll start again. Oh my god. I don't understand why this has to be a timed thing. See, and you just did it again. I told you to side flip, you chose not to listen, and look what happened. There! Finally! About time, too. So grab the M16 and I'm getting out of here. Done with this, yahoo. There! Finally! After all that. Now I can leave. Wait. I just realized something. There's a fire alarm up there, and yet there's open flames over there. I'm very surprised the alarms haven't gone off. Oh well. Let it do what it wants. Not a concern of mine. I'm sorry, it's a machine chip, not a circuit board. My mistake. Uh-oh. Oh, come on! I told you to... Jesus Christ, Lara. You were supposed to flip, and you chose not to. Oh my god. Nothing can be made easy, can it? But I mean, on a positive, like I said, I am making progress, even if it's not the pace I want it to be. Well, at least I can dive in the water, which is a good sign. Whew. That's better. Uh-huh. plenty of oxygen tanks here too, so. Oh, harpoons. Under this distinct impression, there's gonna be more divers. There's a secret down there too. As part of the tank. What in the world is this? Never noticed that before. What do we have here? Very nice. All right. Just as I suspected. There are divers down here. Not just one, but two of them. God, that's so unfair that these enemies have such an advantage over you. And I'm out of harpoons, so. But I wonder if I can lure one up to the surface and get him from there. Yeah, this is so wrong. I mean, how are you supposed to get up? And like I said before, the harpoon gun is not very useful. I'm gonna try the M16 here. I'm curious about it. Okay, I've just gotta be careful with the ammo because I don't have a lot. 240 rounds is not a lot. I mean, the harpoon gun is fine for just one diver, but if there's two or more, forget it. It's useless. Where'd he go? Weird. Oh, I see it. He ran away. Oof. This M16 is not to be trifled with. Harpoons up there. Uh-huh. This is what I was getting at before. This is so unfair that the enemies have such a huge advantage over you. But I'm glad I made it, but that takes care of one. Yeah, like I said before, the harpoon gun is useless. So how am I supposed to get across? I'm glad I got him, but it doesn't help my matters much. Yellow Submarine. A Beatles reference. Okay, so that's probably my next way in. Let's do the Yellow Submarine. But this still doesn't answer my question of how do I get over there? Oh. Now what? Now who's shooting at me? I swear to God, if there's a third freak. Oh my God, I swear if there was a third diver, I'd be really pissed. Oh. Okay, this opens the door to one side, but what? Another one? Are you flipping kidding me? What are you doing? Jesus Christ! Why do I even bother? Oh my freaking God. At my level now, boys. Jesus Christ! You gotta be flipping kidding me! Probably should have equipped the guns beforehand, then take care of them. Whew. Made it. Okay, how can I lose that much health already? Why are you running up against the walls? They'll be back. They will be back. Alright, there's three. Supposed to be one more. I know there's a fourth one, but I don't know where he's at. I know he's here. And since there's only one of him, maybe the harpoon gun might not be as useless. Unless there really is only three. I mean, I don't know. Heck if I know. Yeah, at least something useful behind. Oh, you did. Good, more Uzi, or MAC-10 magazines. Not clips. Magazines. You missed. I'll take that. Despite the fact that you're clipping through the wall. That was the helipad. Okay. Oh. I wonder if I can do this. Wait, somebody, I can't shut the machine down? That sucks. Get lost, you darn dogs. Fire, you idiot! Jesus, don't just stand there when you... When I press R1, the right button, you fire. Thank you. Yeah, thanks for making me waste a large med pack. Idiot. I wonder what's down here. Oh. Oh, for Christ's sake. Why did you let yourself get burned? That wasn't too bad. But I mean, on a positive scale, I don't have to start so far back. Excuse me. Christ! Oh my God! I'm really starting to lose my patience now. Not that I had any to begin with. I mean, seriously. What is it about doing something so simple that makes it so complicated? Oh my God. Like right there. Yeah, that was a good example. Right there. She had no issues getting across before. And now it's starting to become a chore. I'm really starting to lose my patience with this. And like I said, I really want to see this game beaten. I really, really do. But the way things are going, I don't think that's going to happen. That works. That actually worked out very nicely. I'll take it. That's better. Oh, Christ. Christ almighty. Jesus. Wait. Wait a sec. Well, I know for a fact you can't avoid the flamethrower guy. No matter what you do. Don't just sit there and burst, you idiot! Jesus! Oh my freaking god! There we go. About freaking time. Ugh. Okay, so that is a one-way door. So which means, wait, actually I want to go back because I might miss some items, or I might have missed some items. I thought I should have just stuck with the Uzis. Okay, so there actually is another item I need here. The red key card. I don't have it right now, so. Seriously. But at least we got water to land into, so I guess it's not too bad. Alright, let's take this right here. See what this does. You know, that key card should have been ripped to ribbons by now. How it survived all that is beyond me. But whatever. Something stupid happens, I'm saving it right here. What the? The heck? Okay, reload that. What happened? Oh, this is the other side from before. I killed those two guys. And look, one of them was nice enough to leave me a health kit. That's our dead diver friends. That is what we call a breath of fresh air right there. Although I'm pretty sure whatever item he had, if he had any, is gone. He's stuck with him.
Trouble
with you. Why do you keep bobbing your head up and down like that, dude? That's really disturbing. Wasn't too bad. I mean, didn't exactly go smoothly, but I'm just glad it didn't go worse. This automatically confirms that Lara is part orca, part human. Because how she's managing to be that deep below the waters without an oxygen tank is impressive in its own right. And I highlight that she's a descendant of Aquaman, so. But you know what? I think this is good enough. I mean, like I stated before, we did make some progress. Some really good progress. Got to manage to beat a level. And yes, I did die a bunch of times here, but not as many as I had anticipated. But that's neither here nor there. Thank you to those who watched. I'll see you all next time.